What you don't get is Sea of Japan because it's next to Japan. No, it's Sea of Korea because it border next to Korea. Okie dokie, I have a solution for this. Now no confusion is all of Japan.